The International Grandmothers Conference under the theme Reflect, Rejuvenate, Renew Grandmothers Rising to New Possibilities attracted over 100 grandmothers. The conference is aimed at creating space for grandmothers to learn from each other, share experiences, and build solidarity. During the conference, the Commissioner for Disability and Elderly in the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, Prosper Mhumuza, condemned the rampant stealing of property from the older persons.
We have had a historical, cultural, negative challenge of looking at women as people who don't own land or who are not supposed to own land. We condemn it in the strongest terms possible, and in the amended, the older person's bill, which is under amendment.
Mhumuza says once the law that protects older persons is out, they will ensure that grandmothers enter a memorandum of understanding with justice centers to get free legal services.
This may also request grandmothers to enter a memorandum of understanding with justice centers. Justice centers, these are lawyers scattered in sub-regions. They are supposed to offer free legal aid to vulnerable groups.
The Older Persons Bill of 2013 is under amendment through the 2023 Older Persons Bill. Cabinet has already approved the principles. The law is now with the Attorney General for double-checking and clearance. Dr. Betty Nsanji, the Grandmothers Consortium Board Chair, says although grandmothers are grappling with non-communicable diseases, most of them spend their time taking care of their grandchildren.
Taking care of orphans, but also women also have to take care of themselves. Some have to move them to hospital for miles, but keep them in school despite the challenges they have. We are very honored to be here with you, our dear grandmothers.
Similar gatherings are happening in Canada and other African countries such as Kenya, Tanzania, South Africa, Mozambique, Eswatini, Zimbabwe, Ethiopia, Malawi, and Zambia. The hybrid grandmothers gathering is organized by the Grandmothers Consortium together with the Stephen Lewis Foundation. An older person is anyone aged 60 years and above. Statistical Abstract 2022 report indicates that out of a Ugandan population of about 44.2 million, about 1.68 million are older persons. Story compiled by Agnes Totalengerire for the news.